Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Very good good morning to us in this video. So Orion Green Power Company Limited, finally one of the picks that we started from almost from June month. I think all the shares have delivered positive result except Orion Green Power Company Limited. Today I think it will make a new 52 week high, but at this point of time I just want to say a few things regarding Orion Green Power Company Limited, and that is for traders who are holding Orion Green Power Company Limited at this new 52 week high. If you feel that if you want to make some profit, you could book some profit, because I think the yearly 52 week high was 3.57. today the share go into upper circuit, the share price would be 3.69. I'm not sure that whether this upper circuit game kind of game will continue or not, but if, as you can see here, the market cap is around 264 crores. So I expected a good valuation from this company. Basically, I thought that within the period of around 6 to 8 months, I thought the scheme of arrangement could get completed so that my friends could get a good valuation. But this COVID pandemic has created such an impact that this scheme of arrangement of around 1,000 crores is taking a lot of time. So we're gonna see how it's going to be very important before that we wanna get proceed. So as a trader, if you feel that if you want to book some profit, there is no wrong in booking some profit. As I always say, it is very easy to earn money in market, but to retain that money is very, very difficult. So if you feel that if you have made some profit, try to book some profit. Don't wait for scheme of arrangement to get completed, because it could take another 3 or 4 months. Within that time, the share may go into lower circuit again and upper circuit again. So this kind of games could continue again and again and again and again. And moving on to investors, I think patience pays reward. I think it is now paying you the reward. But above all that, right, if you want to hold the share to the scheme of arrangement, okay. But if you want to exit partially and have only the profitable shares in the market, then also okay. Where we started coverage at 2.2 or 2.3, I think from 2.2 to 3.5, I think almost we are getting around 50 or 60 or 70%, 80% return nearly. So if you feel that you have made some profit, try to book out this capital kind of portion from your shares and hold the remaining profitable shares. If the market comes down again and the share goes down again, like how Suzlon Energy is doing right now, like how Ratan Power is doing right now, you could book some profit and you could buy it later. So this is, I think this is the basic ideology that one should have in the mind before trading Orion Green Power Company Limited right now. So if you ask me what I'm going to do Orion Green Power Company Limited, being basically a shareholder of this company, as a disclaimer, because I won't see this. So what I'm just hoping for is, as the investor, I'm hoping for the scheme of arrangement to get completed. Yes, I do know before I should wait another almost 4 or 5 months, but I think the wait is good, because before that there could be heavy price damages again, there could be a price, there could be an incremental price rise again, like how similar to Subex did from 2 rupees to 20 rupees. I am not expecting the same kind of momentum in Orion Green Power Company Limited, but I am expecting if the scheme of arrangement is good, the momentum could be similar to 3A Infotech Limited, as well as the momentum could be similar to so-called company, another company, Subex Limited. But I am not expecting the same kind of momentum, and I am also expecting for this budget meeting, because budget is very important for our Indian economy. And I personally hope government would focus on the sectors which gave good employment, but due to heavy charges, due to heavy levies, and due to some mismanagements, these sectors are falling down. Similarly, give me an example, real estate sector, energy sector. Energy sector means basically power sector and renewable sources of energy sector, and capital goods sector like BHEL, that is the kind of capital goods sector, or Bajaj Steel Industries. I think there are many goods of industries that India needs to focus on, because this was one of the greater times where these sectors were giving good employment opportunity to India. So employment, I hope, is going to be the key factor that could trigger this momentum. So let us see what's going to happen for Orion Green Power Company Limited. So with a new 52 week high, I expect the good momentum could continue. On the same hand, always remember that risk in your mind. So if you feel that if you could make some profit, book some profit, there's no wrong in booking some profit. And also the quarter 3 result is going to come, so which could come by possibly the next month, January month end or February first week, so that we could have a discussion on the results also. Thank you friends, and bye.